Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the stock market crash. As I alerted you here hundreds of times, you have umbrella, new low, you have GoPro trading below the IPO price. A complete meltdown, a crash, a strong sell, a bubble stock since $95 record alive here. And I told you that if you make 1,000 phone calls to US investors, you are going to find out that none of them invested or bet on the collapse of GoPro or Umbrella, quite the opposite, except our customers. So you had to follow the instructions, the guidance that I've been giving here every single day, every single week, every single month, teaching you how to invest in the markets. In GoPro, the stock that I use to create the trading course explaining the methodology. And so you are looking at these two terrific opportunities for you to become a millionaire investor, as I told you that will be the case precisely on the very first day of the trading course. Having said this, today I closed at 50% of my short position on the stock, $21.50. And obviously, I always do it on weakness, on the crash, and never, but never bounces or on market strength or Wall Street upgrades. Wall Street upgrades, they represented immense opportunity for one to invest on the collapse on the short side. I refer to this on several articles, including my colleagues in the blog of the company. GoPro, a fraud, stock Ponzi scheme, trading at $65 when Jim Cramer mentioned this company to be a bargain at $65 with Wall Street firms upgrading and raising targets to $95 and $105 in GoPro ahead of a complete crash. With regards to the case of Umbrella, Umbrella is a bit better. Quite frankly, than GoPro. Nevertheless, as I explained also when I gave this information completely for free on my Twitter channel in real time, Umbrella, it was other, or it has been better saying, other wonderful opportunity for one to become a millionaire if you wanted to, without the need to day trade or short-term trading. Quite the opposite, as I explained on several articles, several videos, always maintaining 100% of a short position up to a price that we consider then that is interesting to reduce the size of the short positions. This happened today at $21.50. I'm quite happy. And going forward, I continue short GoPro, managing efficiently my trailing stops. With regards to Umbrella, precisely the same situation. So quite simple. I've been explaining this. I never announced to take profits, or I never announced in GoPro, for example, an upgrade. Quite the opposite. I reiterated. In fact, I downgraded this stock to junk. So normally, after this happens, it is completely understandable that you have today GoPro trading below the IPO price. Well, having said this, GoPro has been proven as a commodity, a company without any competitive advantage. This was the case a few years ago with former Research in Motion, that today it is called BlackBerry. And when Wall Street was raising targets in BlackBerry to $160 and $200, the BlackBerry collapsed, and today's stock trading in single digits. Just for your reference, today we have record profits in the markets in 2015. You just have to look at what is happening on the exchange. Collapse, complete meltdown, retail stocks melted. The case of Fossil trading at $35, strong sell since $85 precisely in 2015. This stock last year, it was a stock trading at $120, $130. So I didn't sell short the stock at the top. That was no need whatsoever. bubble stocks, they always collapse. But my friends, you had plenty of opportunities. Here you have more the case of Green Mountain Coffee. Last year, 156. That was a top short peak and maintained all the way down to current prices. With regards to GoPro, you have precisely the same situation in Shake Shack. Shake Shack, you have there is only one video in the world calling Shake Shack at a stock bubble at $93, and the shares, they collapsed. You have Shake Shack at $41.59, while every single American has been trying to predict the bottom in Shake Shack. They didn't make any sense selling short the stock, as well as in the case of GoPro. I repeat, you make 1,000 phone calls to American investors, and you are going to see that none of them, I bet with you $1 million, none of them maintained a short position for the complete meltdown, the collapse in GoPro, doubling, tripling, and quadrupling their short positions. Quite the opposite. You also had today new lows, fresh new lows in several bubble stocks that I've been addressing here. The case of this one, Valiant, that collapsed. The case of Bluebird that collapsed in the morning, it was $70.70. It is bouncing a bit, and so on. There are plenty of examples in the US bubble stocks, and it is normal that we have record profits in 2015. I would like to finalize by referring to this wonderful case, Lululemon. This is another example of a live earnings call that I made not long ago, very recent. Lululemon, stock bubble, it has been proven, and once again, everyone upgraded. After the company reported earnings, they continued upgrading, and we were doubling the size of short positions. Today you have a new low. But I don't want to finalize without the mentioning this stock bubble, the case of dealers or a retail investor that you find free pick available on the vlog of the company. Dealers today, 79.26, downgraded here, strong sell, bubble, completely bubble, $140. Even at 110 or 120 or 130, I told you could double the size or triple the size of your short positions. So everything that I said, it has been proven. And for the rest of the year, the only thing that we have to do is to manage the existing portfolio. That is your case, and nothing else. And continue doing precisely the opposite of what they tell you to do on CNBC by this financial terrorist Jim Cramer. You will see that overnight you'll become a millionaire. That is the case with GoPro, Umbrella, La Quinta, and obviously a stock that they are not talking or addressing anymore. That is the case of El Pollo Loco, that today in the morning you had single digits, and I refer to this as a Ponzi scheme, a complete Ponzi scheme since IPO, similar to cases like Zynga and Groupon when they had their IPOs. Groupon, that in fact one should always remain a short position since IPO, since that is an American company created to spam the industry. So single digits in El Pollo Loco. None of the analysts in Wall Street was saying that this company would ever trade at single digits. Quite the opposite. During the entire crash process, they maintained buy ratings in El Pollo Loco. And gladly, we saw all the Americans losing their hard money. And today, people all over the world, they continue laughing about the state of the US stock market, completely bubble. So you have 100, more than in fact 100 stock picks on the website. All of your positions are in the green, and continue following the instructions, and you are going to see that nothing, but absolutely nothing, can go wrong. Unlike the case of that criminal Bill Ackman, who once said that Valiant was going to be the next Berkshire Hathaway. This individual, it would be by far better in jail. At least you will not harm himself or others, as well as Jim Cramer. Thank you, and good luck going forward in the markets.